choose topics that are relevant, that are important for the country at the moment. Second, that you do good quality research. These two things are essential. Without them, no chance of having influence. Now, they are not sufficient. You also need to find a way to get to the right people, to disseminate well, to put it in ways in which it is understood by a wider audience. I think the wider audiences are important because in some cases research centers are too focused in influencing the policy maker of the moment. But this policy maker of today will not be there forever. So you rather want to have influence on a wider community of intellectuals and politicians that may not be today the ones that are deciding, but maybe tomorrow the ones that are deciding. So I think that each research center has to have his own strategy depending on the country conditions. If you take a long view of history, I mean, there was much more research in China when there was none in Europe, because China was a much more developed country than Europe until the 15th century. But, you know, almost in any case, countries that at some moment in their history were in the forefront of development, they did have a significant intelligentsia, research, ideas, and a way to connect these ideas to the public decisions. This is a constant. My name is Guillermo Perry. I'm currently at FEDESarrollo, a Colombian think tank, and before that, a Minister of Finance and Mines and Energy in Colombia.